Let's understand what do we mean by export credit in banking channel. Export credit is nothing but the loan facility which are given to the exporters to run his business. Now, export credit is something which is going to bring in lot of foreign currency to the country. So the governments, each and every country's government would be exporting export credit because it is going to help them in maintaining their, say, balance of payments because they are going to get a lot of foreign currency. And whoever is doing export business, the governments would try to encourage them by giving various kinds of incentives. And in that, one of the incentive could be the export credit or loans which are given at a lower rates, because banks would pass on the benefit that are given by the government in the form of let's say export incentives or subvention, by which the rate of interest on export loans is going to be the cheapest. Okay, so how the export credits are funded here, let's see. Export credits are funded in two different forms. One is pre-shipment credit and the other one is post-shipment credit. So what is pre-shipment credit and what is post-shipment credit, we'll understand in the following sessions. But there are two components in export credit, that is pre-shipment and post-shipment.
Thanks for watching this video, and I hope you like this lecture. If you wish to learn more on the areas related to this topic, check our comprehensive course. I have shared the details and link in the description below. Click, sign up, and enroll. I'll see you inside the course.